Hey, Lisette here for Tool Tester. Welcome to our review of HubSpot, an all-in-one inbound marketing, sales, and service platform. In this review, we'll be taking a closer look at what HubSpot has to offer, including its range of features, ease of use, and value, especially for small to medium-sized businesses. So let's dive in and find out what HubSpot can do for you. When it comes to ease of use, HubSpot is known for its intuitive interface and user-friendly design. That said, due to the sheer number of tools available, it can be a little confusing at times. HubSpot offers a variety of resources to help users get started, including a knowledge base, training courses, and a community forum where you can connect with other users and learn best practices. Note, however, that you'll need to be on a paid plan to benefit from email and in-app chat support. Overall, HubSpot's user-friendly software makes it a great choice for businesses of all sizes, whether you're a one-person operation or a large enterprise. HubSpot's contact management software is one of the key features of the platform, and it is designed to help businesses manage their contacts and customer relationships more effectively. With HubSpot CRM software, you can easily organize and segment your contacts, track their interactions with your business, and gain insights into their behavior and preferences. One of the standout features of HubSpot's contact management software is its ability to automatically capture and track website visitors and turn them into leads. HubSpot offers customizable pop-up forms that appear on your website when visitors perform certain actions, such as clicking on a specific page or spending a certain amount of time on your site. This means that you can quickly and easily follow up with potential customers who have expressed an interest in your products or services. HubSpot CRM software also allows you to create and manage deals, tasks, and notes, which can help you stay on top of your sales pipeline and convert more leads into paying customers. When compared to other CRM providers, HubSpot is the easiest to use. HubSpot includes email marketing features for free, though unfortunately, you won't have access to the premium templates. Luckily though, the drag-and-drop email editor gives you some basic templates to start with, allowing you to create professional-looking emails without any coding knowledge. Also, the free plan generously includes 2,000 monthly email sends and one automated action. But if you want to perform A/B testing and access omnichannel marketing automation, you'll need to flash the cash. And believe me, the professional plan is not cheap. Note that HubSpot hasn't done so well in our deliverability tests, so it's definitely something to keep an eye on. However, HubSpot's free website builder is a powerful tool for small businesses, as it allows you to create and manage a professional-looking website with advanced marketing features. There are hundreds of free themes and templates to choose from, although its drag-and-drop editor is not as flexible or intuitive as other website builders like Wix or Squarespace. Basic SEO recommendations and optimizations are also offered. Though we think it's a great option for those on a tight budget, bear in mind that the free version offers limited functionality compared to the paid versions. For example, you may not have access to certain design templates, personalization features, advanced analytics, or A/B testing. Also, bear in mind that your website and landing pages will display the HubSpot branding, which may not be ideal if you want to create a more professional or customized look for your pages. HubSpot's marketing automation does allow you to set up automated email campaigns that nurture leads through the sales funnel. You can create targeted content and messages that are sent at specific times based on a lead's behavior, interest, and stage in the buying process. You can also automate repetitive marketing tasks such as lead scoring, segmentation, and contact management. To benefit from these features, you'll need to be on the starter plan and higher. And as I said before, those who want to create more complex sales funnels via omnichannel marketing automation will need to be on the very expensive professional plan. We'd recommend taking a look at Active Campaign if this is something you'd like to do and don't have the kind of budget HubSpot requires. Reporting is another area HubSpot does very well in. You can choose from a wide range of pre-built reports and organize them into separate dashboards. Even the free plan comes with multiple dashboards and up to 30 reports in total. Compared to other email and contact management tools, we find the data really easy to read in HubSpot. The fact that all of the heavy lifting is done for you makes this software a powerful tool for both sales and marketing teams. The free version is a great way to get started with HubSpot and experiment with its features. Though there are some limitations, it is pretty generous when it comes to sending allowances and the range of features included. Plus, the starter plan has recently gone down in price, making it much more accessible for small businesses on a budget. However, the jump between this plan and the professional plan is steep. So if you'd like to benefit from features such as A/B testing, deal and company scoring, and omnichannel marketing automation, check out our HubSpot Alternatives Guide linked in the description. The Starter CRM Suite could be a great option for those who need a mix of marketing, sales, and service features at an affordable price. Quick note, these prices could change, so please make sure to check out our website for the most up-to-date pricing information and analysis. I know that was a lot of information, so let's quickly recap HubSpot's pros and cons. On the plus side, HubSpot has an intuitive interface and user-friendly design that makes it easy to use for beginners. It offers a generous free plan, which includes a CRM, website builder, basic email marketing features, and lead capture forms. It also includes powerful contact management software that allows you to organize and segment your contacts, track their interactions with your business, and gain insight into their behavior and preferences. And the reporting features are excellent. So, what are the cons? Some of HubSpot's more advanced marketing automation features are only available on the professional plan, which is extremely expensive. Also, HubSpot's email deliverability hasn't performed well in our test, which may be a concern. On the free plan, HubSpot's branding will be present across all creations, be it emails, forms, or websites. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out our full HubSpot review on our website, which we've linked to in the description below. Hit like or subscribe if you'd like to see more, and see you next time.